skating to Stop, It's Laura and Colin.
Depend on you.
Another great performance, Laura. She's really a serious challenger. Well, when she left Dartford Grammar, she wanted to study law. If she had, she'd be legally blonde. That costume tonight is Purple Rain. Those are the one-foot spins, or five, was it six rotations? Perfect. Then the steps, cross rolls, left counter, two steps, twizzle. Finally, the waltz jump. Well, 25.5, joint top was her score last week. Jason, 8.5, Robin, 8.5, Emma, 8.5, it's the same score again, 25.5.
No faulting, no skills. You are so competitive as well, aren't you? To yourself.
With us, yeah, I'm definitely competitive, but you know what, I was the most nervous I've been.
Why?
I just was so nervous, I don't know why.
The lift, you didn't release your arms in the lift, did you?
No.
Why was that? Didn't feel comfortable?
I said to Colin, if I can, I'll let go, but if not, and so I kept tight hold of him.
And the fact that she's so competitive, does that help during the week?
No, not at all. Friday, we weren't even close to being ready, but, you know, as this show shows, it's just, you know, it comes together at the last second, and eventually, you know, we instill just enough, you know, positive energy into it, and she nailed it.
It's all Colin.
Yeah. And Chris, did she manage to incorporate that sort of bluesy feel that you were looking for?
I think we lost the Disney and we found the bluesy tonight, and it was really intimate. I felt like we were watching something quite special. But these two drive us crazy because they only just get it right on the night. And there's always one thing in the routine that's their nemesis. And tonight it was the lift, they did it. Last week it was the roll over the head, they did it. Who knows what it's going to be next week, but well done.
Yes, well done indeed. I mean, we've been saying all night the scores might be slightly lower, but that didn't seem to affect Laura at all, did it, Robin?
It can go as wrong as much as you like, and it should. That's what practice is for, so that you know what you need to do and step it up as you did tonight in the performance. It was fantastic. I have to say, if you're going to put the lift up, it's not so much the lift, it's how it's going to come down, and that was very clunky for me, but that's not part of the skills test. A two for the steps, because not only were you in the moment doing the movement, but it was in the time with the music. The same with the spin. Two for the spin, 1.5 for the jump. I'd like a bit more body position in the air. Great performance.
Almost full marks for her skills.
Almost full marks.
Thank you, Emma.
It was almost full marks for me as well. Two for the steps. I thought you were so in sync. It was amazing. The jump, 1.5, because I would have liked a little bit more height. And the spin, a two. I, you know, couldn't fault that. But I wanted you to relax and I could feel those nerves, but you are an unbelievable performer, and I love watching you. It was so intense tonight. I felt part of the dance.
Okay, thank you. Jason?
Well, for me, Laura, you know I'm a huge fan, and tonight is no exception. I gave you 2 across the board for all your skills.
Wow.
Because I felt, and I tell you why, because unlike any of the others that we've seen thus far, you just seemed to flow through all of it. There was no sort of setup. It wasn't contrived that now I'm going into my ultimate skills. It just flowed beautifully and there was great musicality. The only thing for me was the lift. As Robin said, it was heavy on the dismount.
Okay, something you don't see that often. Full marks from Jason. Thank you, judges.
If you want to keep Laura at the top of the class, and that's where she wants to be, then vote for her when we open the lines later this evening. Laura and Colin.